Part 4. On that note, I'm kind of fucking psycho, and there's nothing that can be done about it. I'm just becoming psycho. As of 2012, I'm just naturally crazy. Nothing new. I'm just more in touch with it.
I could live with the same hat and the same flat screen TV watching Flapjack and the same bacon and waffles on a nice Saturday where I skate with the same fucking friends that ain't looking for the pop thing. One name, oh, that's just from the Jews. I open another one for plain Pat. Emails full of emails. I never write back and kill myself yet. I already want my life back.